Well, talking of victories, yes, I have to say that it's my first medal, and I'm so happy that it ended up being a gold one. And I worked really hard in the past months to try to achieve a better result than my last final in an ISSF World Cup. So I consider myself happy and confident, especially for the next appointments. Well, I started really I was struggling at the first round when I shot at 25, then lucky I made it up for it, and still struggled a little bit in the last one. It was very hard today to manage the wind especially, but in the end I'm happy for what I did. That was enough to get into the final, and then I thought, now let's have some fun. I would like to thank actually my sponsors, which are Beretta, Fiocchi, of course the Federation and the coach for the daily support, and the Navy sports group that I belong to, and of course my wife Stephanie, that she's been watching me from far away now, so really happy for that. I actually do spend half my life in another hemisphere for now. It's good for jumping the winter time from Europe and spend some time in Australia when it's nice and warm and we can do proper training, so yeah, really happy for that. My program for this year will be, for now, just enjoy this victory, and of course waiting for the next call from my coach. I'm always ready, even if the team has already been picked, but we are shooters, we love the sport, we're professionals, so we are always there for the best for our nation and for you know, for the sport itself. I was very confident. I was hoping, of course, to make a better one than last one in Beijing. Lucky I did. I missed the target in the last five doubles. Then I made up for it with the shoot-off, and then once I knew I already had a medal, I shot more relaxed and still shot the same, which was 28. So that was enough to win. So I'm happy for that, really happy.